All right, so today we have another one, Horn Queen again. It's been a while, I guess. Hope you're gonna love this. It's really a beautiful one, and thank you for the suggestion. I have free program, free vocal course. Please click in the link below and download it. I love how, you know, he just takes his time, you know, just play the chords, you know, introduce himself, you know, in the States, and rock it afterwards. Wow. I really like it. Anybody find me? You know, just doing his stuff. And just playing around the scale and try to just, you know, warm up, be in the mood and all that. If you can't go that high, you can try, just go with the humming or something, and I like, it works. You can do sometimes, and then try to go a little bit further than that. Can somebody find somebody? Nice chord change here. Somebody love. Nice. Just reaches the note and just, you know, do the vibrato there. You know, all the chains, with the piano as well, just really works there. You know, just express himself. Or something like, you know, it's just beautiful just from playing around the notes. We go up the scale, then just go down again. It's just wonderful. Okay, let's do it. It feels like better than the studio version, of course, because you watch the video as well. But I can hear that the performance is so there, so powerful, and just, you know, they're at the prime, I guess, 1981. So they seem just, you know, working too much together. So I guess, of course, they've always been, you know, super band, but this performance, wow, just seems, you know, like we're gonna nail this. Nice backing vocals. Solid double vocals there, are just amazing.
Somebody.
Really nice performance from Freddie. You know, the notes are all there. I mean, just, you know, fighting along. Just every time he does that, the notes are in the perfect place. Amazing. This is really good. He's really warmed up. He's really there. Just feels the whole thing. It's really good. He works hard. The backing vocals are amazing. Just, you know, all the time, just Roger Taylor and Brahmi, just all, you know, it's there, the notes are there as well. Just, you know, complimenting each other with the backing thing, just helping Freddie do his thing. So before the solo, we have something more like a prose, more like, you know, you're in a theater or something. And, you know, just doing all this, I'm trying hard to believe, I'm crazy, they say I got a lot of water in my brain, you know, things like that, where, you know, you try to express something, but you don't get about the notes, I guess, so you're trying something a little different in that guy's section of the song. This is always a perfect solo from Brian. I really like how he changes his timbre. Somebody alone, when just go high, just, you know, he's just showing his teeth. Ah! In a loud way, you know, so you hear, ah! Rather than just going, somebody alone. So you want the low register, which is really nice, you know, that transition. Not in terms like it's always a head voice, for example, but I just hear more of the timbre of the speaking voice, like I speak now, somebody alone, instead of just going high, sound, that kind of, you know, tone, which is kind of different, I guess. Nice one. I love this, you know, breaking down thing here. That's why we love live shows, like, oh, it's just, you know, do this thing here. The backing voice. The falsetto section just. Love, somebody to love, somebody, 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 somebody. That's why it's so nice hearing those guys together, like a choir. They sing like really, really well together, just because they know the notes that Freddie's gonna sing. So they just found the perfect backing vocals for somebody. You know, they're way higher and, of course, lighter tone with the falsetto, so they just don't be in his foot. Just they do their thing, and Freddie does his thing as well.
Somebody love.
Again, fire perfect.
Me.
So what you hear is again the same note. It's not that high. Low, low, low. So when he does what I like more is like he does the fade out and fading thing by just going out of the mic, just entering in the mic again. So low, just going in again. This is just amazing. I really like this. Rod Stewart is an amazing timer there. Find me, somebody to find me, find me, find me. You know, something of lies. Find me, somebody to find me, find me. Found me, found me, found me, found me. You know, it's amazing how he does that. I really like this one. I like the solo as well. Nice little center here. Wow, Roger was, you know, all over the place in this one. Yeah. He does this. Wow, I mean, it's super high. Oh, wow, Roger is... I lost my words here. I just said, again, Roger. Roger is amazing in this one. I didn't expect this one. I mean, it's... He was amazing. Wow. That was it for today. You know, please subscribe and see you in the next video.